All right, I'm going to start narrating.
Measuring cups, too.
Please.
All right, welcome to the White Mountains, New Hampshire. We're up here with directionally accurate hiking. Most of us from Foley and Liz.
He's pretty good at this. Right? Already.
We're going to hike Mount Washington tomorrow. So we're prepping by drinking, eating, and among things that we're eating, crickets. Who's having one?
Not the vegetarian. Let's see.
No,
who's in the frame?
I'm in it.
Do it. No, whatever. Ready?
Ready? Do it.
Cheers.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh my god, it was so good.
Salty.
Yeah.
They're salt and vinegar flavored, like potato chips.
Salt and vinegar is almost.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you just have to pick
if
up
you
a cricket.
Don't think about
it.
What
just,
it is.
Yeah.
All right.
I feel like the salt
today. All right, good morning. It's Saturday. We just started hiking Ammonoosuc Trail, going up that way. I think there's, you know, a mountain up there. Everyone say hello. We have people back here.
Hi.
So this is how much energy we have only half a mile in. Let's see how that goes.
Quarter mile.
Half a mile from when we started walking from the
That's
car. Quarter mile. How far is the hike up?
4 or 5 miles.
To the top. Yeah, so further. We're gonna do it. About a mile in, taking a break. Still on the trail. Anyone have anything to add?
Woo!
We're alive. Still alive?
Hi. Great.
Doing great. Alright, check in again later. Check out that view. I think we're about a mile and a half up. The mile to go to the hut. And another two and a half to go to the top. All right, we all made it to the hut about halfway up, or more than halfway up, maybe?
More than halfway.
So, refill our water, use the bathroom, all that good stuff. Already, we have a really good view. Really good view out there. I think we can see the top of Washington. Yeah, over to the right with all the radio towers, weather towers. Grueling hike, but way worth it. There's our hut. A few of our crew is still inside, and a few of them are hiking up the top of, I think that's Monroe. I'm just gonna rest until we continue on to Washington. We're on our way doing the final leg, final climb, probably under a mile to go. Weather's still pretty nice, a little cloudy at the top. That's where we're headed. Break time. Check out that view.
Well, everyone seemed like they wanted to get going, so.
Everyone's still alive.
Mostly from the water, something not that we don't think it can actually.
Be my desk, guys.
Should we go up that way? No.
So we're literally waiting in line to take a picture with the pole that proves we climbed the mountain.
We climbed the mountain.
This is probably the most annoying thing I've ever taken part of in my life.
But you love us, so you're doing it anyway.
There's so many people up here.
Your introverted self kind of making you a little nervous.
Yeah, a lot of people.
I gotta admit, it's
we're gonna take a picture with the pole. Proof. Now that we got the picture with the pole out of the way, and finally enjoy the view behind me. Alright, we're on our way down the mountain now. You can see where the cog line goes down there. There's the presidential traverse, according to Nick, so. If we're wrong, it's because of him.
Fuck off.
I'm gonna have to edit that now.
good.
This place is amazing. These views are phenomenal. You hear the train coming, the cog going down the mountain. Deanna's on it. Everyone wave. Taking another break.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was like, Jesus, no.
Hey guys,
how are you?
Good, how are you? We're almost hiking together, right?
Yeah.
I know. Yeah.
Have a good one.
You too.
Love you. Hello again.
You made me hike down.
Oh.
Well, it's raining. It's been raining on and off. So a little less fun than if it wasn't raining, but we're being careful. We'll make it. All right, we all made it back down to the bottom. It was a little iffy up there and we got stuck in a thunderstorm above the tree line.
There was hail too.
And hail, but did fine. I'm exhausted. I think everyone's exhausted. So.
Who wants to go another round?
Yeah, Nick's doing it again. I don't think so. It was fun though, it was fun. Now we have to do it in the winter. All right.